one looked like a good one. Shut up and wait!
Maybe they went around back. We go check the loading dock.
Show the scope! We got two guys back there.
I thought I told you.
Well, shut up!
What is...
Hey! Told you to stop talking!
Say another word.
Seriously, though, what if... Hey! No! Don't!
В руки и на промыслы, братва.
Да, что-нибудь заточить бы, конечно, не помешало.
Ну, шкура цела уже неплохо.
Thank you. Please. We're done. Here we go.
Incoming hostiles detected. Area defense complete. has been secured. Successfully defended. Secured.
breaking in. Commencing operation.
Successfully defended.
There we go.
Jack, this is Perry. What's taking you so long, cuz? You should have moved more than half this stuff by now.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Breaking in.
Talk, Perry. Your partner keeps sticking his nose where it shouldn't be. I don't care if he's a cop. If he keeps sniffing around the tracks, he's liable to get hit by the train. Clear? Anyway, I've got this stuff moved down into the utility tunnels, but it's burning a hole in my pocket. I don't want to hear any more excuses about it being hard to fence. People would pay top dollar for this stuff.
Clear this out. Breaking in. Clear this out.
Warning. Heavily armored hostile detected.
You can't keep on like this. We're done here.
Successfully defended.
That son of a bitch, Sergeant Reiser, caught me trying to have a look in the warehouse.
Jack, this is Perry. What's taking you so long, cuz? You should have moved more than half this stuff by now. I've got that sanctimonious prick McDonald breathing down my neck. Partner my ass. We gotta get this stuff out of here and skip town before Reese catches on. We'll let his dumb ass take the fall for this, then come back in a week or so and say our grandma was having health problems down in New York. Just make sure you're ready tonight. Who's there? Better show yourself, asshole.
I just got here, but yeah.
Shh.
Yep.
You hear that, Danny?
Yep.
You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Another great
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer?
Always believed
it. Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this. Welcome to the Great Green Jewel. Don't let this muckraker here tell you up.
Whatever. I'm not going to be here long.
Another see no evil type.
No.
Not really your business.
Well, whatever.
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for.
Right.
A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
You're back.
Hey, kiddo. How are the paper sales?
Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if we don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong? Piper?
Extra, extra! Is your neighbor really human? We have the exclusive!
Well, hello.
Hey, Piper, to newcomers. If the Institute grabs you in the night, at least be warned.
Thanks, I guess.
I'm serious. The Institute takes me.
I believe you. Thanks.
You are a real lost lamb in the wolf's den. So what are you doing in Diamond City anyway?
I came here looking for someone.
Let me guess. That's... So who is it?
I'm looking for my bait.
You have a son, lady? You're in bad luck. You know where I'm going to work.
You're a smart kid. Isn't there someone in town who isn't afraid of this Institute?
Well, there is the detective, Mr. Nick Found.
Thanks. You were a big help.
Remember, the Institute's out there, newcomer. Watch your back.
Anyone is one of those things. It's that sick